Obesity, in the simplest terms, is an excess accumulation of fat.
Body has a really brilliant way of setting a new set point in the upper levels. So when you gain weight, the body is really happy to set a new set point at that higher weight.
So if an individual tries to change that, their body resists. And the problem is that the body is very effective at defending that weight range because they have physiology on their side. We provide preoperative screening for patients to really explore what the causes of their obesity are.
We can offer the full range of bariatric operations to our patients and try to best fit the operation to the patient.
Because one surgery doesn't fit everybody, but I think more importantly, we provide lifelong care and support.
We're not just going to perform surgery and never see you again. We're going to follow up with you. We're going to call you. We want you to come in for appointments.
It's not just having an operation and then going about their business. This needs to be a change in their eating styles, their exercise, their lifestyle.
From the beginning, we tell them about our multidisciplinary team.
The coordinators, the nutritionists, the exercise physiologists, the patient advocates, everyone in the office is really enthusiastic about the work that we do.
And they embrace it to the point that it becomes part of their lives. And I think it really shows. And patients that come through our program, that's the one thing they consistently comment on.
We are one of the only programs around that is blessed to have the amount of support people in our program.
I think it starts with the administration. They believed in the program.
And they have been incredibly supportive in allowing us to build this program around the patient.
If you talk to bariatric surgeons anywhere and you mention Celebration, they know this program. They know that it kind of sets the standard for a comprehensive bariatric surgery program.
What happens to patients, it happens because of them. You know, this is an amazing process because it empowers patients to kind of take back their lives.
We feel like we're helping these patients in every area of their lives. That's really, really rewarding for us. All of us here, not just the surgeons, but everyone who works in this feels that way.
To learn if bariatric surgery is right for you, visit obesityinfosession.com.